Hi guys, welcome back to Tililillybeauty. It's Cecile here, and today's video is going to be, yes, as you can see by the title, is my spring, not mine, spring look and that get that fox fake freckle look. So as you can see, I've got it right now. And yeah, if you guys want to see how I accomplish this look or how I did this look, keep on watching. And yeah, I hope you guys do give this video a great thumbs up and hit the subscribe button for more videos like this. So let's get on with the video. So I've already applied my foundation and stuff, and this is, I'm using the All Day Luminous Weightless Foundation in the shade Syracuse. I've already applied that, and also, well, firstly I use the Bare Minerals Primetime foundation primer, and then after that I use the anti-eraser eye, is it? Yeah, the anti-age eraser eye perfect and cover concealer by Maybelline, which is amazing. And on top of that, I use the NARS weightless foundation, luminous weightless foundation in the shade Syracuse. So yeah, and I use the beauty blender to blend in my concealer, and also the IT or IT stippling brush to blend in my foundation. So yeah, let's get on with the other parts. Next thing I'm applying is the Revlon Colorstay Brow Pencil in the 220 dark brown. Revlon, I really like Revlon. I like Revlon lipstick, so it's amazing. So I'm going to brush up my my brows like that. I have really thin brows, so I'm just gonna brush it up to make it a bit bushy. Yes, that get that bushy look. So I'm using this mirror just to look at myself because I don't know where. Look into my eyes, can't you see that? Thick eyebrows, but I'm not sure if it suits me, so I'm just gonna get started with the Semi Sweet Chocolate Too Faced Beauty palette. And I'm using the shade, I think I'm gonna go for the first one for the, you know, the top part. I'm going to be using the Coconut Cream, which is this one here. I'm using this brush, this is from Joe and Joe. Next shade I'm going to be using is, I think I'm going to go for the shade Bon Bon right here. And I'm using this Nanshi Luxury Brush Set. It doesn't have names, but I'm not sure what brush this is. So I'm just going to go on it. So I'm telling you, baby, you will never find another girl in this heart of mine, in this heart of mine. Caramel, which is kind of like a bronzy kind of shade. So I'm gonna just apply that on my, you know, if you go that over the creases, then you So now I'm gonna go with the eyeliner, and I'm using the Super Cat Fat Eyeliner by Soap & Glory. Now I'm off to the Soap & Glory Thick & Fast Flash Extension Effect Mascara. And yeah, so this is the only mascara I use, guys. It's amazing. Would I lie to you? Would I lie to you? Mm-hmm. Everybody wants to know the truth. In my arms is the only proof. I hid my heart behind the bedroom door. Apply it on my bottom lashes. So I'm not sure I'm gonna do this, but
history. On every page, a mystery. You can read my diary, story, every lie.
I'm going to use this detailer brush by Real Technique, and I'm going to go for the butter pecan shade here. So yeah. Radiant Blanc Powder in the shade Dip. Looks like that, and this is what it looks like, guys. It's like shimmery, so it's really pretty. I'm gonna start with the Freckles now. I'm just gonna go with the Anyway Winter Forest Matte Collection eyeshadow palette, and I'm gonna go with, I think I'm gonna mix these two together. These two, I'm not sure. I'll try. So sorry, guys. While I was recording myself doing the Freckles, it wasn't recorded. Like, I thought it was recording, but it wasn't actually recording. Then when I pressed the button, I was like, oh shit, it started recording. So I was like, oh my god. Skin Finish Matterize Natural Powder by MAC. And I'm just going to use this Echo Tool brush. It's a blush brush, but I'm just going to use it for this. So I'm just going to tap it like this, so it looks real. Some people do this. I've seen people do this, so I'm going to do it. So there's a freckle look, guys. I hope you guys like it, but now I'm just... I've done the freckles. I'm gonna move on with the lips. I'm going to be using the Body Shop Matte Lip Liquid in the shade Windsor Rose 032. It's just like that. It's so pretty. And I'm just gonna apply it on my lips. Would I lie to you? Everybody wants to know the truth.